heart was only pain at the thought that I would never hear his voice again. But somehow through the tears that flowed, I left my room and I staggered toward the tomb. But memories, they kept flooding me of the first time that I ever heard his voice speak my name. He spoke to me with compassion and mercy, and he forgave me. Now on the way to the tomb that day, I was lost without my Lord, never again to hear his voice. All the ways he's changed my life were racing through my mind when I arrived. The soldiers had fled away, and the stone was rolled away.
Can calm the angry seas. His voice can even raise the dead. His voice, I've seen it make a blind man see. If only I could hear Jesus speaking
once again to me. Now in the garden, I seen a man standing all alone. Who he was, I was not sure. I thought he was the gardener, but then he spoke. Woman, why weepest thou? Sir, they've taken away my Lord, and I don't know where. But then I heard him speak my name, and something moved down in my soul, and I knew right then it was the Lord. On the third day, like he said, he had risen from the dead.
His voice can calm the angry seas. His voice can even raise the dead. His voice, I've seen it make a blind man see. And once again I hear him.
He's still speaking.
He's the one that died to make us new, and now he's calling to you.